into this area and laugh here.
Slash dislike about Mr. Carter.
I like everything about him. He teaches me a lot of things. But he doesn't let me play soccer sometimes.
You don't like that?
No, I don't like that.
First, second round. Third round. Fourth round. Okay, now fifth round.
And balance abilities. Athletes must participate in year-round conditioning programs. Athletes must put their bodies under a certain amount of stress to increase physical capabilities.
I don't know, you're probably one of my favorite teachers. There's not really much to improve.
Oh, look at that. Thank you. What will you miss about Mr. Carter?
Positive energy. Not really down at all.
Awesome. What? You and me. And I said, hey, hey.
First category is jacked. Second category is curls for the girls. The third category is tries for the guys. And the third category. The fourth category is workout selfies.
Did you make this?
Yes, I did. The fifth category is games. Steal! Slap on the desk to steal. T1.
What is hard?
Seriously?
What is hard work?
Well, just here, marking away, marking all these exams, these wellness exams that I did up for the students. Yep, gonna take a while. Bilal, what do you like about Mr. Carter?
Actually, I like him because he teaches a lot of things. And he gave us a lot of experience that we wouldn't have before. Living like we're renegades, renegades.
Renegades. Long live the pioneers. Rebels and mutineers. Go forth and have no fear.
And a weight list, in weight room. He let us to do a lot of different weights and teach us, different steps for how to, work out.
Awesome about Mr. Carter. What will you miss the most about Mr. Carter?
His jokes. He's a fun guy. I will miss him so much, I guess.
Mr. Carter.
He's nice.
He's nice, he knows what he's doing, and he's not strict. He's not very strict, but
you can get away with lots of things in Mr. Carter's class. Okay. Oh, hell.
kick die. Let the drummer kick, let the drummer kick die. Let the drummer kick, let the drummer kick die. Let the drummer kick, let the drummer kick die. Let the drummer kick, let the drummer kick die.
Mr. Carter's class.
It was fun.
Yeah, I enjoyed it. It was.
He made it very a good environment.
Atmosphere. It was a good time. Oh, it was future students.
He's pretty fun.
Yeah,
he's pretty chill.
Don't mess with him.
He's a world.
Dislike about Mr. Carter's class?
I dislike that you put us on different teams every time.
I like your games.
Big C is like the best teacher they could ever be. He's young and he's
to prove in his teaching.
I think he's doing everything to the best of his ability right now. He's making everybody participate. Everybody's in line. He gets people motivated.
A man once said, "You can poop on a toilet paper, but you can't get the toilet paper to poop on you."
What?
Who's that?
Grade 9 a phys ed class with 35 students in it, which is challenging, but Mr. Carter's done a really good job with those those kids, and they appreciate him in there. They appreciate his youth and enthusiasm, and he's done a good job with those with that group. Just wish you the best, Mr. Carter. You've got a great relationship with the kids, which is really key in teaching. You enjoy being here, you enjoy what you're doing. Just keep working hard and have a great second semester. And thanks for all your help here at Peacock. And hello to anybody that's watching this.
We're kind of, as my teaching career has gone on, I find my passion is a little bit more towards getting girls engaged in physical activity. And so it's been about a decade ago, we were finding a lot of our girls were not taking our credit classes in grade 11 and 12. And when I asked them why, a lot of them just want to be active. They want to be fitness-based. They're not so much into the skill of hitting a golf ball or a competitive game of curling, which a lot of our credit classes are. And so we designed an all-girls phys ed class for grade 11s and 12s, and that's been a really awesome thing. We're seeing a lot more girls engaged. In fact, the class coming up here, second all-girls phys ed program, so that's very exciting. We have a high-performance class, which is kind of geared towards athletes or kids that are really wanting to put high expectations on themselves. We do early morning run, core conditioning. We do a lot of fitness testing so they can find their strengths and weaknesses. And we've designed an in-school phys ed class for grade 11s and 12s. We find a lot of our kids that live out of town. Some of our kids live 45 minutes away. Hard for them to take our all-girls phys ed class or credit classes because there's a lot of early morning. And so they asked if we'd run an in-school phys ed program, and I really enjoyed that. It was my first year teaching it. And these are kids who just want to be active, but they want to stay.
Well, it's good to see Regan back for a visit. It's January now, so it's been a little bit quieter this month without having Regan around. It was really nice having another body in the gym with us. I thought things went really well. We have a very busy gym, and Regan quickly found out that we're very, very busy. And he looks good in orange and green, and he still has his hoodie on, so that's good. It was a good experience for both him and myself. That's the drama kid, that's the drama kid, yeah.